is a News Channel 5 news brief.
Three children are taken to the hospital after overdosing on prescription pills at a Cleveland middle school. It's a story you'll only see here on News Channel 5. Also coming up, find out why skyrocketing costs may put an end to a Cleveland tradition. And a big battle may land a local golf country club in the rough. I'm Mona Barrett. Join us at 11.